Okay, so let's go. Please, for the security check, just your back. Go through, yeah, security check here.
Okay.
And the restroom on the right side.
Wow.
Yeah, right side.
I'm going.
Yes. Okay.
Oh my God.
Hello, team.
Hello.
We made it.
How
are you? Doing good. Okay, this is what happened.
Perfect. Mary loves your t-shirt.
So, I was telling Linda.
It's a dress.
Make a good recognition. Okay, so here and we are actually in front of this used to be the gate of the residence, and now it's actually the first building in the Lama temple. The first building. Normally, in the first building, of a temple, and they have a big belly Buddha inside. Yeah, because he always, you know, happy and welcome people. And then that also means the big belly can hold all the happiness, you know. Yeah. So we're not get angry with anyone.
That's right.
Better now, my Buddha belly. Uh-huh. That explains that.
So you're happy.
Uh-huh. In the South we call it fat and sassy.
Yes. So now actually you can say, there are people, and you know, in this Lama temple, this is still use the temple. So that means, except tourists, there are also a lot of Buddhists come here to pray. And like, you know, when they pray, they burn incense sticks. And that means to devote their life to Buddha. And three incense sticks represent, one represent Buddha, one represent inscription, and one represent monk. So normally when people pray, and the three incense stick will show the most respect. But when you actually travel here, you can say like that lady there hold a bunch of them, and they think, and the more
the
respect.
The more the better.
Yeah, but actually three will be enough. Yeah. And also and the side, and if it's safe or thinner, that also show your respect. So people would like to get big. And then you can also say in front of
seen.
Happiest?
Yes, did you see the face of the Buddha?
No.
Come back and look real quick.
Sorry, Linda's going to keep moving at a certain pace because we need to get down to the confession temple as well.
No dilly dally. If you can.
Okay. Does it need to be tighter? Is that okay?
I'm just leaving the camera on.
But he thinks that maybe monk Lama can do that.
This looks more like a girl.
More like a girl.
Yeah.
And to show the mercy.
Yeah.
Mercy. There's another three Buddhas. You know, actually in Buddhism there's a lot of Buddhas. And also in Buddhism, everyone can become a Buddha if your thinking reach to that high level. Everyone. It's more real. It's not like a God, okay, I cannot be a God. But everyone can be a Buddha.
Or maybe you'll be, oh, I know this Buddha. I want to my parents do something healthy, so maybe free in front of the medical water. Yeah, so it's actually according to your dishes, different dishes, and the
you look for the one you want to do. Somebody can hear it and go to the middle.
So this building is an art, and this is the largest one in this, the largest one. And here,
every morning, early in the morning, the lamas, they assemble here to chant.
So the lamas, you need a lama here?
Yes, this is actually still used one. There's lamas, roughly around 100 lamas.
100, wow.
100.
Do they marry?
Oh no, they are not. This also, this yellow branch. Yellow branch and cannot get married.
Depend on the branch.
Yes, yeah, depend on the branch.
They cannot eat meat either, right? They eat meat or they don't?
Oh, they can eat meat.
Okay.
And in mainland China, people cannot eat meat. No, the last one is the tallest statues. This is one from the teacher, from rice. Religious rice. Yeah. Yeah. And once a time, I came here, and I saw like the door closed, and then the monks and the teacher. Yeah. And another 3 years to be
the
done.
Tree came from Nepal. They had to move it here.
What?
This is the one tree.
Yes.
And the tree came from Nepal.
Yes.
Wow.
3 years to get it here.
And after this, they came to community.
Thank you.
dragon. Don't you like that?
Yeah. Okay, let's go. We are ready. Let's brave it.
No, I can't.
That's okay. That's all right.
Where's Mary?
I don't know. Did we lose her?
So please
follow me. We can go first.
What happened to Mary anyway?
She was walking this way, so she may have just continued on.
I don't think so.
Do you want to keep going?
Look in the shop. Mary in the shop? See her? She may have gone in the bathroom, is the only thing I can think.
I saw her walk.
Yes.
This way, so we know she got this far.
Yes.
Maybe she went that way or continued on that way.
She probably followed some people that she knew. But she hardly ever leaves me. There she is.
If you like Tibetan Buddhism, have you studied it at all? Or
A little bit. In my college days, yeah. And comparative religions.
Yeah. It's still quite, it's very popular, you know, in Nepal.
Yes.
Being one of the principal
religions there. Yeah.
Hindu and Tibetan Buddhism.
Yes.
It's interesting to see at least it surviving in this location.
Yes, it is.
Since the Han Chinese are not known for being supportive of
outside religions.
Yeah. Interesting.
I guess there are probably a lot of immigrants from Western China that came in here, which that would have brought it with them. That was some Buddha, though. 80 feet high. I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it's one piece of wood. I can't see a tree that big. Do you think it's lore?
Yeah, I think it's probably more lore. or there's one long piece, but it's all built around that, right?
Yeah.
Yes, it's one piece of wood, but that not a, you know.
Uh-huh.
The spine of the Buddha. All this stuff is running on electric. I'm impressed.
Yeah, most. There was a big argument about putting them in Beijing. Yeah. There are no petrol motor scooters inside the city unless you had a license that was grandfathered in.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
For
better or for worse. There are arguments both ways, and there was a big public debate about it. As a bicycle rider myself, I don't like it because I can't hear them. But I do find that I ride just as fast as I can anyway.
So, you
listen
up?
Interior college here, actually.
All the gates. Okay.
I mean, this is like the maze.
It is kindness, love, kindness. Very similar to Christianity.
Yeah, I think like religion very similar to tell people.
Except no death, no after death.
No afterlife.
Yeah, no afterlife. Eh? No discussion. He said he just say he doesn't know. He doesn't need a religion. He just know how to be a good person.
This building in front of us, that's actually the emperor who gave the lecture. And then you see the teachers, and that's the classroom. The classroom, because it's like an imperial college. And this is the first state-owned college in China. The first state-owned college in China.
So how long was it used as a college?
As college, this one actually first built in 1306.
Okay.
So it's actually used until the Qing dynasty.
Until Qing?
About more than 500 years old, okay. 600 years old.
I was between the groups and I went,
he's all gone away. I knew that you...
This is the only one.
I got lost, did you know?
Yes, we were worried about you.
I know. I thought I was between the two groups, and I looked and couldn't find Linda, and I looked back and couldn't find you guys, and I went, oh, fuck. So Jamie was telling me that there was an old man guide who came, and he speaks the old language, not Mandarin, and he got lost from his group.
Yes.
And he said he basically walked all the way back to the airport, and he was sleeping in ditches all the way, and he couldn't talk to anybody. Nobody talked his language.
Oh, wow.
And he didn't have any money. Oh. So I went, thank you so much for not making me walk back to the airport to find someone.
And in the Qing dynasty, there were three emperors to get back to here. And then the fifth one, when the fifth one came, and he didn't dare to give any lectures anymore because his father was still alive. The father was the fourth emperor of the Qing dynasty. So he could not one leave the legacy.
We can do photos in
so
here.
So he one retired, not really died, retired, and then he gave it to his
Qianlong.
Yes, Yung is the father, and Kangxi is the one before.
Yeah, Kangxi is the one.
Kangxi is the one. Yeah. And Qianlong
Yeah. I'll buy that and take it on the plane. Think I can take that on the plane?
You mean this one?
Yes. Oh, wow.
Very big.
That looks like Shiva.
You what mean?
Shiva?
Shiva?
Yes.
What is Shiva?
The god.
You mean this?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Who?
Hufa. It's like a guard. Yeah, the guards.
Yes, like skulls down below.
You mean down here?
Yeah, skulls.
Yes, the ghost.
The destroyer?
Scare some, weird things away.
Yes.
Oh. It's all from the Tibetan Buddhism.
Yes. Uh-huh.
Mainland Buddhism, nothing like this very scary.
I see. Hello. Hello. How are you? Bye bye.
Is that the easy way
for you? Oh, yes. Chinese chess, right?
Yeah, Chinese chess. They have the commanders on both sides.
Yes.
And the soldiers and the horses,
yeah.
The elephants. It's
oh,
like international.
Yes.
That
one. Oh. I like it. Yes. Those. Yes. Okay. Oh, this is us. Oh, too quick. Ah. Oh.
You made
him. Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. Oh. Yes.
Thank you.
I feel good. I go like that, swing, swing, swing. Nobody wants to get their car hurt. Nobody wants to get their car. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
We have hitchhike to cross the street here. Anyway, I have no weapons. how do you feel?
Well, that woke me up.
What?
The street, crossing the street.
Okay.
That's an efficient way. I don't need coffee.
Well, when somebody stops, you can go. That was okay.
When I found Javier and he got me across the street, I was like, oh my gosh.
Oh.
Chocolate.
Thank you.
Well, we did it.
How about you?